All right, everyone, we're gonna have a good time in the oh, Black Wind, that's racist. Oh, level one. The Bloodstained Sanctuary. Except not because it's hell. It clearly says here, get your crap together.
Let's choose one or the other. Fun times have already begun. We're gonna wreck Ballsack with a robot. Or I mean not Ballsack, Ballos, sorry. You know what, screw it. I'm just gonna damage boost off that small spray. Because you know what? I've had it. Nope, apparently we're not. We're just gonna die on one of the easiest obstacles in the entire sanctuary. There you go. Did you know that the woman named Jenka had a younger brother? His name was Ballos. And like his sister, he possessed, cream puff powers, but get some money or something. He led and protected the people with his magical power. They often trusted his cream puffs even more than their own other cream puff pile. Oh, that must hurt. Well, have fun. We're going now. Jealous of Cream Puff, the resentful Cream Puff caught and imprisoned the Cream Puff. His punishment was severe and hurt. Humans are truly terrible animals. Creatures are from monsters. Ow, that hurt. Hurt mean face. I'm just gonna, Ballsack was driven into a state of pure, uncontrollable cream puff by the we can buy the torture she was the king and cream puffs were swallowed by cream puff force. The life that he loved so dearly was turned into ruins by in a single night, shrouded only by fiery, hot, steak. This steak is... Well, I don't know why that's a problem. Steak is kind of... But apparently, it's more hot than I cream puffs. Bad time. Wait, wrong game, sorry. Gonna resent the game for putting you through this. Yeah, that's the correct game. Got that one right. Ah, shoot. Ah, shucks, man. Ah, dead. A black wind. That's racist. There you go, damage boosting all the way across the sky. Hey, something tense. Get some money. Rescue your girlfriend and get hit. Alright, now we've got the Nemesai. Get some guys killed so I can actually do stuff. Oops, got dead. Having a grand old time. A gay old time, that's in the Flintstones way, not the gay way. Homosexual. Money. Ow, that must hurt. Nope, can't touch this. Wrecked. Oh, I got wrecked already. Damage boosting all the way across. Hey, 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 hurt my face. Skull. Now that we're in the fun time zone. Bam. Bam. Oh, nope. Haha, you can't touch this. Give me your soul. I don't know, I'm talking random. I can't think. I'm tired. Everyone's dying. I really want the Nemesis. I'm regretting everything. Stop. I said stop, alright? You got wrecked, nerds. I love how you just stand here and they all just run into it. It's just amazing. One. Boom. Alright. Ballsack, I'm coming to get ya. I mean, Ballos. One, let me go. Driven insane by his cream puffs. Boss was confined to the floating island in the sky by his sister.
It's not sister, it's sister. Jinko.
That was all she could do.
For Jinko, killing her own younger Cream Puff.
Tortilla chips now. Oop, delicious. I'm here to have a bad time. That's life. Everyone comes to hell to have a bad time. No other reason. People who don't come here to have a bad time, they're obviously had a bad time already. Somewhere. Throw your block on the shoot. Charging, makes me feel good. Ah, shucks. I got hit in the face. Charge me, shuck. Having a bad time. Gonna have a bad time, they said. I'm clearly having a good time. No sarcasm at all there. Just destroy the world. I'm just rambling nonsense at this point. I don't know what to talk about. I'm sorry. I'm really surprised there were any dudes coming up. I'm pretty sure there should be some bros. Anyways, here's the missiles. Ah, here we go. Jinko's witch daughter, Misery, is to blame for the Krimprof crown. She forced Ballers to create it because of this, since she was cursed by the crown, compelled to do whatever, Toaster does, and he does whatever the crown does, so. The curse can only be lifted if the cream puff is destroyed, however, oh shoot, rude. Wreck a larger version of the Thank you. it out the way. Ow. I've been hit by a dude. There he goes. The cream puff will be restored anew an infinite number of times so long as Balos' heart still beats. And he has really high cholesterol, so if we give him more cream puffs, he will die. So that's why I brought these cream puffs here, so I can wreck Balos. Ballsack. That supreme magic cream puff power of his eternally enraged cream puff, it is intrinsically imbued into his cream puff creation, the cream puff crown. Let's get some health, you know. Oh, look at these bad guys. Halder. I'm not saying that. Me something. And date. Oh, he went on a date with someone. Oh, but wait. There's more. Wait, I should probably get my thing out. Quote. Excuse me. Wait, Toroko. King. And Curly Brace. Together they form the Ninja Turtles. I really wish I could get health from that, please. Alright, Ghost Puppy, we're gonna kill your cream puff. Kill your mascot, oh, you're suicidal. This can be stopped. My master's name is Ballsack. He is the man who can hide it. Well, then how am I gonna, well, here, I'll give me some magic cream puff so I can magically kill his magic undead. His magic is beyond any control. Yes, everyone knows his cream puffs are beyond control. CLG. Dramatic name. Welcome! I am Ballsack. Long ago, I allowed my drive for cream puff power to grow recklessly. Without fear of enduring any cream puff retribution. Cream puff so powerful that even its own master was helpless to contain it. So furious and unstoppable was this cream puff that its fire consumed the child who adored me, and the wife who loved my cream puffs. They were swallowed by its flames and suffered dearly, all because of my selfish cream puff. My eyes were fixed, and I was unable to turn away from the fiery cream puff, created with my own cream puffs. I could only laugh, and Jinka had sealed me away with my cream puffs raging more violently with each passing minute. I've waited long for this, for the person who will bring my immense cream puff fury to its end. Now, kill me, cream puff. Or, I will kill your cream puffs! Shoot. There you go. Oh, wait. Whoa. He's not dead yet. Move out the way. I said move, witch. Get out the way. Get out the way. was about to open my inventory, but no, whatever. Well, that's hell for ya! He always died of Ballsack at the end.
Also, he really is a Ballsack, isn't he?
Yeah, lol, lol, lol. I'm dead!
Well, I came here to have a bad time, and here it is. Thanks for watching me have a bad time. I mean, but of course, who is that evil to watch me bad time? You jerks. You made me do a bad time even though you didn't, so I guess you're not jerks. You're alright.
Bye now!